Listing Diario Editorial for September 1st of 2021. Let's raise the alerts. After the health authorities have warned about the possibility of a fourth outbreak of COVID in the short term, there are more reasons for the government and citizens to raise the alert status by respecting preventive measures. An expert in monitoring the pandemic convinced that the Delta variant, the most prevalent in the world, is already circulating here. Fears that the coronavirus will again cause serious damage to the health of citizens in the upcoming weeks. That this could be the case should not surprise the specialist, since numerous cases of strong outbreaks have already been seen in countries that have achieved high vaccination standards but neglected elementary preventive measures. The possibility of the fourth outbreak is becoming more possible every day due to the behaviors and contempt of a good part of the population that believes that the pandemic is over. No one seems to assume basic care, including maintaining a certain physical distance between people, the use of masks, and continuous hygiene. The necessity to advance in vaccination of most of the population is now more urgent since the process has a slowdown. The gap between the first and second doses remains significant despite the high availability of vaccines that we have. With the possibility of a strong regrowth on the horizon, sooner or later, it will be more than inevitable to go to the fourth dose to reinforce immunity levels in the face of the evidence that the original effectiveness of vaccines has been minimized by the aggressiveness of variant more resistant like Delta. For Listing Diario, voiceover and translations by Indira Rodriguez.